This week, I'm going to super glue Elliot's eyelids using super glue and a comb, but is this even safe?
Who cares, Elliot?
Kids, I'm telling you now, do not try this at home on your mum, dad, father, brother, dog, cat, hamster, whatever, unless the name is Elliot Giles. Sorry, bro.
Conjunction what?
Basically eye chlamydia, that's what you've got.
Right, I need a piss. Can you guide me to the toilet?
When am I going to guide you to the toilet?
Thank you, you pull my pants down too.
I'm not pulling your pants
Come
down.
Come on! Where's the doorknob?
The door's there, you dog! So
doorknob!
The door!
Piv!
Eddie, where are you peeing?
I don't know, in the toilet.
Hey, you're peeing in the plant, you donk!
What?
Hey, stop, you're peeing in the plant!
I can't see! The
toilet's right there!
What? I can't see, you didn't help me! I told you to help me!
I smell presence in the room.
It's not presence, Eddie, it's Carl.
What?
Been presence.
Carl's
what are you on about?
Where is he?
He's there, he's like
where?
On the left of you.
Left? Ah! You little pig! Where are you? Where are you?
Oh my gosh!
Oh, there it is!
I only use this on special occasions.
What? Special occasions?
A little cheese grater.
Why have you got a little cheese grater?
That's where my cheese grater went.
There.
Anyway, stop for goodness.
No! No!
See, it's just... Go!
Oh, my nose. Oh, I need to get some first aid help.
Where are you going to get first aid from, Elliot?
You know who has first aid qualifications?
Who?
Certified Trips! The South African! Immigrant! No!
Elliot, come
on! Can someone put some clothes on me at least? Give me some decency!
Elliot, come on!
I'm trying!
You got that, Carl.
Where's the door?
You got it up!
Come on, you're taking ages!
Got a bit of a problem.
What?
They're on backwards.
Done. Let's go, come on, let's get it. Come on. You're looking good. Come on.
For goodness sake, just walk in short.
Fred, you took my trousers out.
His trousers are on backwards.
Oh, sick, your dress is pretty young about me.
Limited edition.
Thank you, man.
That's so rare!
Look at that, it's got a pillow, it's even got a pillow for this one.
What on earth are you doing?
Dancing, because when no one can, when I can't see, I don't care who's around. No one can judge me.
He does a good haircut, doesn't he? Fair play.
Well, I would tell you, but I can't see.
Where the heck are we even going now?
The mobility store.
Why am I taking directions from a blind guy? I don't know why.
My gosh. Idiot, stop banging my car!
Why have you got sticks?
So I need to see where I'm going.
That's not gonna help me see where you're going, you donk. Oh, she thinks she
that cost me 35 bloody pounds.
There we go. Right, I'm ready. Let's
where,
go.
Where are we going though?
I need some food.
Well,
can we get some food?
Like what?
Subway.
What do you have? What's your order?
Italian BMT toasted with cheese.
Italian BMT. Mate, I think it's ham and mayo. Sorry, bro.
Where is that?
Hey, does that have a sauce and both?
What is that?
It's not even chewy, Ben.
It's more like a buffalo's cock, Elliot.
What?
It's a dildo.
Oh! Get it away from me!
Why are you doing it to me?
I was pulling my mouth.
It's a used one.
What?
It was halfway to the charity shop.
Where are we at? Where are we at?
Where else are we, Elliot? Probably
Bob. Oh, it's fine.
What are you doing?
Oh!
What
is it?
That's it, guys.
Yeah, man. Not too good.
What's happened to
him?
What? Where are you? Ben! That could have blinded me, and that's not a pattern, it's dangerous!
Bro, that is savage.
No shit!
At least give me a thing. Calm down, just sit down in.
Right, Tristan, we need some,
I've got baby oil in now.
Baby oil or something along the lines of...
That's a sick joke!
What's
it do? I'm gonna go hide in the area for the 15th any time!
Bro,
put him in the hot tub, put him in the hot tub.
What?
Put him in the hot tub. Bro, you warm? You warm? Elliot. You warmer?
Oh my eyes! Help! Call the RSPCA up! Hospital!
Sorry!
You getting out to what?
Elliot, what the hell?
What do you want, Ben? Notification shout out? The only notification shout out you'll be getting is PISS OFF!
Oh, Elliot, that's disgusting!
8. Bro, there's a frog there, bro. Save it, Tris!
The next on the back.
I can't see!
Stay still a minute, stay still.
There's a frog we're trying to save, guy. You are lucky.
Tristan, you're such a hero, isn't he?
Elliot, just stay still.
So we found this little buddy today. Look at him.
You're cute,
just saved a frog. What should we name him?
Phil.
Phil. Phil the frog. If everyone common, Phil the frog.
Hiya, Phil. Hello, Phil. Hello, Phil. Hello, Phil.
Might be poisonous, though. Frogs are poisonous sometimes, aren't they?
Yeah, but I don't think one's in Wales.
Does
I don't
one...
know, though. But Tris, you've been to the Outback. Is this poisonous?
No.
Yo, Phil.
Ta-da!
Phil. Do you have this on a regular?
Yes. Every night.
Phil, all the time.
He's always intruding my privacy.
I hope you're charging him rent.
Do you know what? Wait till my eyes are fixed, but for now, my hands are fixed.
Hey!
Oh!
Man,
you
alright? You're doing my head in, I think.
Good.
I'm flinging Elliot. Mama! Oh, get off!
I was
in the shower. See where you turned it off.
He said he wasn't happy because of the super glue thing in his eyes.
Mama!
I'm talking! I'm talking, so shut up!
Simple bit!
Aye!
What?
think he said throw him out.
Shut up! Will you go up and sort him out? Throw him out.
Can I find him?
Yeah.
Sorry, bro. He's having a shower. Oh, prank show. This is on the spot. I didn't expect it on the spot like this. Have you got any, blue dye? Pink dye?
No, no dye.
Itching powder?
No.
Heart spray?
No.
Super cold mint?
No.
Gel?
When Grandad had bad arms and legs, I rubbed his stuff in and he numbs it.
Well, in the minute?
Yeah.
Nala!
No, ask.
Nala! Where's my shower gel?
What's he doing here?
Hey, I'm here to see my Nana.
What's this baboon doing here? Hey, I told you to stop letting him in.
Here's your Nana.
Why is he here?
Whose house is this boy?
It might be yours, Nana, but he's a midget and he's a giant. A dangerous giant.
Just get off me. Let me use the toilet and gone.
He's not a nice giant. He super glued my eyes the other day. Keep my eye on you, Phillips.
And you carry on and you'll be out through that door now. Head first.
My
son. Right. I'll put you through that window, innit?
Yeah, yeah.
I'll put you in,
but
yeah.
The
eggs first, alright?
Cheap, but you're
only supposed to put a little bit on it.
Oh my gosh.
Cap off, oh my gosh. There we go, tip some of this up. Oh yeah. You honestly do not try this at home. Please, no one try this at home because it's not safe unless you know someone called Elliot Giles. And he's never. I mean, who would ever know? Who would ever know? How would you ever know? You wouldn't. Let's get some ideas. Go on. Go on, get in it. There you are. Lovely. That'll do for now. There's only a little bit left, but.
What's my granddad? Time to watch some rugby, Carl. You took your time, didn't you?
How long did we?
Well, you didn't. I've
got stomach.
It smelled poo.
Fucking disgusting.
Now get out!
You going to wash underneath his arms?
Shut up, you.
They smell him.
Nana! Where's the bloody shower gel? No, because the one you give me smells like granddad's bollocks! This thing stinks! Now you need to wash your towels!
Jeez, smell it. Got off a cactus or something.
Nana? What? What's the deal? My voice is so funny! Nana? My voice is so funny. Why are you going to go? Nana! Nana! Help! Help! Nana! Help! Help, Nana! Nana!
Oh, what?
My voice is so
funny. What, Tad? You're not getting a baby. Get on!
What are you doing to see Nana?
I'm not Nana! I'm not a flower!
A chihuahua?
That's a dog!
A what?
Flower!
A shower!
You should see what I'm seeing right now.
Flower! Flower!
Hey, what's wrong?
What? Hey, what are you?
Flower! Help me!
What are you doing?
Help me!
I think he wants to play charades.
No, charades.
He's had a shower. His legs are gone.
Where's he gone?
What do you want to do, Elliot?
You're fine. Smoking.
What?
Smoking.
What?
Yeah, smoke. Smoke,
what the heck?
Oh,
my
name.
My Oh,
he's
too heavy for me.
Oh, my God.
Well, I don't understand what
you think.
And you've never seen this. I've honestly never seen this.
It's like a prank.
Yeah, he's He's going.
What am I supposed to do him, Nan?
Do what you like with him. Throw him in the river. I don't care. He's going from you now.
I will come.
What?
Hounds.
Hounds.
Clothes.
Clothes.
Hounds.
Don't worry, I ain't dressing him. No way.
I got the camera for once. You can go get the clothes. Oh, back on the camera.
Oh. Syrup.
What's syrup?
Syrup.
Syrup. What's he on about? Syrup. We're trying to help you, for goodness sake, idiot. For God's sake. Look at these kids out here.
Never.
People are going to think you're drunk. Sorry, he's a bit...
Rabbit.
Can't open the car quickly.
I got it.
Rabbit.
Open the window, swing.
Rabbit.
Stop it!
We're getting you a wheelchair. You're gonna have to take him in.
How am I gonna carry him in there?
Use all your midget strength in your body and do it, Carl.
Do it, Carl.
Carl's in there ready with the chair. What? Get him in for this. I'm trying to get you in. You said coffee. I swear he said Costa Coffee, didn't he?
I thought he said Costa Coffee.
Yeah, he said Costa Coffee.
Poo!
What?
Number two. Poo.
Elliot, stop spitting my... I'm probably going to catch your AIDS or something to spit my face like that.
That's not fine.
Poo! What? In Costa Coffee? I'm not going to take you for a poo in Costa Coffee.
This is embarrassing.
What?
Hey, is the deck scrubbing down here?
Oh!
It's all over the
wall! You can poo all over the place!
Why can't my legs are quick for that? Come here!
How?
Wait till my legs are fixed. Do you know what? Wait till my legs are fixed, but for now, my hands are fixed.
Wait.
It's got a gun!
Just put that
gun!
So recently Elliot's been looking for a medicinal purpose to look after his bad joints, he says. He says he wants to turn the cannabis. I told him, don't turn the cannabis, it's illegal, bad. Cannabis is short. Cannabis, look-alike plants, put them in the attic, make anything, but there's a cannabis farm going upstairs. Let's just see where this goes. Sorry, bro. These look exactly like cannabis plants. Like, exactly like it.
These two stupid to know the difference anyway.
You won't have a clue.
How many do we need?
As many as possible.
We need an industrial-sized cannabis farm.
Okay, let me tell you, B&Q, if you want to sponsor the Verve plant, call me 078.
Do you want me to put Elliot's number on the screen?
Do you know what? Now you say that, if I get to 2 million followers within 48 hours of this video being up, I will give out Elliot's number. Pinky promise you. It's not what they think. Everyone's going past him. I'm a cannabis dealer.
I love how you just pull another trolley out from the side of the car. The struggles of Frank and Elliot Giles, eh?
The struggles of Frank and Elliot Giles. Now I hope all of you know what goes into this.
How's your neck feeling today?
Sore. I'm still bruised on my back there.
I'm back!
Yeah, I'm recording it.
What's he doing here?
He's with my friend in here, so he knocks you with his camera.
Ow!
Don't just slap someone in the face.
My neck's still sore!
What's that?
There's marijuana in my garage. I'm not even lying.
What?
Get your shoes on and come outside.
Hey, who's Joanna and who's Marion? What are you on about?
Marriage, you know that?
Marriage.
You puff, puff. You get high.
Woo! Calm down. I'll be there. Alright, put your shoes on, for goodness sake. What's wrong with you?
It's up my face. I'll cut your quip off, you pig.
You can have a puff of it if you like. I knew it, Mum! I knew it!
Calm down.
You can't just. Mum, I can't just show the lunch.
Look at this. It's disgusting. What was supposed to do with all this?
Go on, Phillips.
I don't know.
It's Evan, it's
no,
you.
It's not Carl, and this is.
Whoa!
It's you too.
Where can you get all this plant from, this marijuana?
But only here, because she's wearing her contacts. She's almost 89 as it is. She probably smoked when she was a kid.
That stinks.
No shit, Sherlock. I know it stinks.
She's mixed with the blooming heroin with it, probably.
What?
Oh, this was nothing like marijuana yet.
I've got marijuana part 2.60 with a bit of heroin in it. You may as well call me Breaking Giles, isn't it? She's probably going to deny it, Ben.
What are you going to say to Mum?
Get away from the old pigs.
Yeah, but Eddie, you can't just go and shout through someone's letterbox, you've got weed, 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 weed. Eddie, this is ridiculous. You can't just walk on the street with a weed plant on you.
Weed.
Fuck! Hey, stop it.
Your marijuana's out, yeah?
It's not marijuana.
Don't dump your marijuana in my garage, you little simple bitch.
Eddie, stop it.
It's not you, Ben. So I'm just going to leave.
You can't just leave it on our wall, Elliot.
Why?
Because people are going to come and think that we've got marijuana here. You can't just leave weed on our wall. It's stupid. You can't leave it.
I'll leave it delivering a note on a door.
We're not leaving it, Jeff. Ben!
Stupid.
I need to borrow your car.
Why are you not borrowing my car for all this?
Yeah.
And what are you going to do with it? Where are you going to put it?
I'm going to hide it.
Where?
Nana's. Have some. That's my present for you, Carl.
Thanks, mate.
For hitting your neck.
One leaf. Is this medicinal?
How was your neck anyway, Carl?
A bit stiff.
What happened?
Well, this crazy black tooth attempted murderer almost chucked me off a balcony. I landed, luckily, on the floor below. And just.
What did you call me?
An attempted black tooth murderer.
You call me that one more time, I will cut your quiff off. Alright? And then all you shit heads. Won't call him cameraman Carl for much longer.
Well, they will, because I'm still a cameraman and I'm still Carl. You idiot.
Well, thanks for recording. Let's go.
I'm not having my fingerprints on it.
He's got a
fingerprint. Whoa.
Calm down. He's right, I'm my fingerprints on it. You touched it.
If you don't help, then I'll leave it here. And the cops can take us both down. What would you rather? That's why I put my. Get on your hands and knees and do it!
How are you for a fight for so long? I don't know.
He's not gonna fit in, Eddie, for goodness sake.
Eddie, bro, Eddie, for goodness sake, you're gonna.
You midget! You're so fat! Drive. I need to get rid of it!
What is it?
Marijuana!
Who the hell is Joanna?
Weed! You know what, you puff?
You get that out of my house now!
No, I need to cut it up. Let me cut it up. Well, I can cut it up and sell it. Right,
I'm not cutting up any marijuana.
Carl, you used to be into all this kind of crap. Now help me.
Hey, this is stupid. You can't just sell it. Like that, people crush you down and they grind.
I haven't got a grinder.
Well, then.
He's got the app, though.
Grandad, since when have you known how to cut drugs?
He was a G back in the day. In prison, didn't you know? For all sorts, mate. And there.
No,
it's good. Keep going. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Do you know that there? Don't touch. That? 80 quid. Hey, Nana.
What?
Do you want a spliff?
No.
Blunt?
No.
Right. Joint?
Just get it out of my
joint.
House. Get it out.
Wait.
Hmm? What's
that
supposed to be?
A
joint.
Looks better than
ours.
Yeah, you carry on
smoking
it,
boy.
What?
What?
Why have you got a hat on?
What's going on with that? What? You want some of my... Yeah? 15 minutes, yeah? Cheers, bruv.
Hey, why are you acting high?
Because, bro, in this game, you gotta act it. I'm a gangster now, bro. Alright, bruv? Don't know me as Eddie Charles, know me as Gangster Charles, bruv. And stop laughing. Now help me get this gear out, yeah? I sold the whole batch.
How much?
250 quid, bruv. Quarter of a grand. Yeah! Help me.
Shit.
What just turned up?
Why are you watching stupid videos, Ben?
I'm trying to do a notification shout out, aren't I? Loads of you have been commenting.
I've got 5 minutes.
Thousands.
He's texting me all the time, Ben. Where's my drugs?
Thousands of you have been commenting. Get a girl to say she's pregnant with Eddie's baby. Hashtag brofos.
Listen, I don't care about pregnancy. He's right over there, Ben.
And that was by Emily Elizabeth. I love when you stand beside Elliot and he looks like a midget or an elf. Please superglue elf ears to his head and call him a little hobbit Elliot.
Little hobbit Elliot can go suck a dick.
By listen, peace time. Listen. Put hair removal in his shower gel. Hashtag brofo. By
not doing that.
Banana dude.
Listen, he's right there.
Then shave his hair off.
Sorority, get out! Hey. Stupid shout-outs, I don't care!
If you want to be in the next shout-out, then make sure you turn on notifications,
right.
Subscribe, comment, hashtag brofos.
Hello, bruv.
50,000 likes on this video and I'll
come in there. Bruv, I've got so much gear for you, bruv. You do not realise, bruv. Listen, brother.
Subscribe
to the
channel,
mother.
Bruv.
He's there, he's over there, he's over there.
This is torture. This is stupid.
Come on, he's a big client of mine.
Oh, a big client who parks behind the forest behind an M4. What? Lights on like a typical movie scene. Here we go.
He's a big client of mine. So I need to
stop
get
saying he's a big client. He's not client. You haven't clients. You haven't got clients.
No.
What's the stupidest thing I've seen? Out of the tomato. Oh, gosh. We need to tell him, bro.
It's pretend. Nothing's going to go bad.
No, everything can go wrong, bro. This is how it goes wrong. This is how things happen. Just tell him. It's obviously fake.
Oh my god, he's got a gun! Four strings on that guitar. How are you going to play Ed Sheeran songs on that guitar?
I will. Ed, if you're watching. My name is Ed. I need to go to bed. I have red hair.
My soul tonight.
I love what you do.
For the one you love. For me.
Elliot takes a pack of mints with him everywhere. Fresh breath, pull the girls, good luck, bro. These are sterilizing tablets. They're used for cleaning false teeth, basically old people's teeth. I've swapped these with these, so when Elliot has one of his mints, he's gonna get a lot of foam coming out of his mouth. Sorry, bro. So I've removed the actual mints, then I've replaced it with the sterilizer mints. Then put them back in the shorts like nothing's happened. I'm good. What's going on? What is it? Elliot, it's going everywhere. What is it? What is it? Elliot! You spat in my car's cupboard. What's wrong with you?
I feel so bad.
I've stopped driving. Elliot, why is it still in your mouth though?
Elliot, where are we? What? Just spit it out! What's it? Elliot, you're spitting out everywhere! Elliot, you're spitting out everywhere! Stop it, calm down! Why don't you just spit it out?
Oh, there.
Why didn't you just spit it out outside?
Oh, it's still stuck in my teeth, I don't know what's wrong with it!
Well, what did
it's
you
stuck
didn't?
In my teeth, obviously, why the
Just jump in the car already! Oh! We'll wash it out or something!
Elliot! You look
I can't help it, alright?
You look like a blimmin... Oh, I don't know.
I feel like that. I can't do anything. It's just coming mean from me.
Why is...
What are you looking at?
Elliot, watch out. The supermarket police are coming. Mm-hmm. Well, don't wait.
Shut up with a shitty law.
Thanks, Google. I use you every day, you piece of shit. And you say I'm nuts. Siri, now. Siri, am I nuts?
I'd rather not say.
You piece of shit!
Your language.
Here comes another bit of Rottweiler.
Why are you throffing again?
I can't help it!
Sugar, glucose, syrup. Dripping out your mouth.
Oh!
Next time, make sure you eat mints. So Elliot's going out with some friends tonight. Obviously, he's going to need a shower before he goes. I've got his shampoo and I've got some expanding foam. Expanding foam plus shampoo? Sorry, bro. So I've emptied half of the shampoo bottle and filled the rest with expanding foam. Very good shake, so it's all mixed up.
This is the last time, and I swear to God.
Oh, alright, chill out, calm down.
You did this to my hair last time with the super glue, and I've only just forgiven you for it now. You think that it's expanding foam?
Alright! Okay, leave it alone!
Am I laughing?
Alright, calm down!
You just don't realise how important these days are right now. You think this is acceptable? Why? I'm gonna waste my breath.
Because
Ben, I was gonna say, why are you recording this? Why are you shitting up?
You're gonna have to go to the hospital, Elliot! You can't, will you, Elliot?
You know what, Ben? I could go to the hospital, but I can't because I'm back from the NHS.
Why?
They put me as a WS, Ben.
What's a WS?
A waste of space!
Elliot, you don't. What are you doing now?
Go through my toolbox, Ben. What does it look like?
What's good is that gonna do you, Elle?
Oh, super glue. Doesn't that bring back some memories, Ben?
Alright, chill out! You can't scalp
Elliot. Why can't I?
Oh, Elliot, stay away from me!
Tell me, give me three good reasons why I
can't do it. Calm down, Elliot.
It's sharp, it's pointy, it'll work.
Crazy, Elliot.
Brilliant! I'm gonna be here for the next day getting this shit off me! Why are you recording?
Because I'm using it as a mirror, so I can see. Elliot, calm down, Elliot. Don't you dip.
Ben, you're getting close to my skull! You're crazy! Keep that away from me! You got to stop! You touched my head! You touched my head!
Please.
No, yes, it's a... Don't put the phone down on me, you ignorant piece of shit! Quit that laugh, Ben!
Till
the moment I look like a bitch just taking a massive shit on me!
Taking matters into my own hands because you're doing jack shit for me.
What are you doing?
Meditating, Ben.
Elliot, you can't let it... Calm down! Why are you just ripping your hair? Why did you rip it out?
Ben, I'll tell you one more time. You can stop laughing, you can stop filming, and I'm sick of your shitty...
So, Elliot's just gone to the toilet. I've got his donuts. I've also got some talcum powder, which looks like the sugar on his donuts. Time to clean Elliot's mouth. So he's eaten one already, but I thought I'd cover them in loads of talc. So when he goes to eat them, obviously, he's not gonna know.
What
took you so long?
The bloody toilet cube.
Oh, so you having a poo?
No, Ben. I just had a wee. What? What is that?
No!
Don't spit that!
Don't spit that on you! Don't spit that on you! Spit it out! Spit it out!
Elliot, have you been sick?
No.
What is on my donuts? Stop it! Just stop it!
All you do is mess around.
Whoa!
Bang! I'm sick of this shit!
Listen, you know I like the fresh donuts!
Elliot, it's just your donuts. It's just donuts. I'll buy you new ones.
Stupid idiot!
Okay, I deserve that. Oh my god. What are you doing?
I'm trying to save the donut, Ben! What's it look like?
Just follow, Elliot, just get new donuts for goodness sake.
Shut up, Ben, I don't want to spend your money.
You're gonna eat that?
Yeah, look!
Eat it then. You're on a diet as well, mate, and you just ruined your diet as well today.
Okay!
There's donuts on the floor as well.
Yeah, Ben. Maybe I want to save them for later. Maybe I like it when it's on the floor where my feet have been. Maybe it tastes nicer or something. Ben, instead of bloody laughing at that stupid camera face, maybe help me clean.
It's not that bad.
Look like we've been to bloody Winter Wonderland or something. It's not even Christmas.
I'm chucking with these donuts.
Donuts.
Stop laughing! Do you want me to check this out as well?
Elliot, don't you dare, Elliot, don't, Elliot, stop! Elliot. You're so lucky it's not broke, I'd kill you.
So I've got a tape measure, or it was a tape measure. I've got the inside. I'm going to tell Elliot that there's a hissing sound coming from the drawer, when in fact that's curved up in the drawer. When he goes to see what's there, this is going to shoot up and give him the shock of his life.
Got the iPad playing snake sounds ready.
Then I've carefully positioned the tape in the drawer.
Elliot!
What now?
There's a really weird noise right now here, man. Really weird.
So what do we do about it?
Come and listen to it!
What, Ben?
I don't know, just listen. It's that. That!
I can't hear anything, just shut up, let me listen. What is that?
I don't know, that's what I'm asking you.
Because I look like RSPCA, because I've got a van outside.
Just say, I don't
Why
know.
Why are you laughing?
I don't know, I'll just open the drawer.
One sec, there's... One
sec. What are you doing, Elle? What are you doing?
I'm preparing for this!
What are you doing?
I don't know, Ben, there could be something in there! Why are you recording?
Exactly my
You're
point!
You on YouTube or something like that!
No, sir, bro.
Or your little friend!
I don't know if there's something either!
I've seen this on Bear Grylls in South Africa, when they had something in their bumming house.
Ben, stay away.
Where are you going now?
Ben, there could be a blooming, like, anything in there, and I don't want my eyes getting affected.
Alright, okay.
Ben, why have you got... matters seriously.
Why have you got goggles on, L?
Because it could be...
Oh, alright, okay. I don't know, just... Bro... Whoa! On three. On three, two, one, go! Oh! What is it?
Oh.
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a bloody tape measure, Ben! Could be a bloody cobra or something,
man! What's not gonna have a cobra in Wales? Whoa! Whoa! Elliot! Ow! Alright!
I told you in the catcher was his opinion, you said no!
I'm sorry! I'm so
funny!
Elliot, why have you still got the gloves on?
Because, Ben, I take matters into blooming my own hands.
It's... What? Wait!
Stop laughing!
Calm down!
I'm sick of your laugh! It sounds so gay!
It would be a snake in the drawer, Elliot. It's not real!
But you never know!
But it's not!
Ben! My mother's friend, Marg, had her arm amputated because the venom of a snake bite made her arm
can't come off because it went through her arteries!
Well, that did.
Calm down, Elliot! So me and Elliot are heading back to London, and obviously on the journey I'm going to need a wee. I'm going to tell Elliot that I'm going to fill this bottle up. What he doesn't know, I'm going to switch this bottle quickly with this bottle, which is full of apple juice, wedged down here. Then, on the journey, I'm just going to have to break hard, tipping my own urine all over Elliot. Sorry, bro. You're hot for me now,
where were you then?
I need a wee!
Well, don't do it in you! Wait!
There's 20 miles till next services, Elliot. I need a wee! I can't fit and I'm trying to have a wee!
Ben, I don't need a David Attenborough blooming commentary how to piss in a bottle!
I'm just trying to wee, El! What's opening the window gonna do?
To get rid of the smell, and I don't wanna hear your blooming.
I'm not just taking a poo!
I'm
trying to drive, hold it for me.
Ben, I am
just
not
hold it for me.
Touching that.
Elliot, hold it for me.
No, Ben! Just I'm not hold holding it, your stupid wee!
Wildcat! Jeepers Jones!
Ben!
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what have I been doing, Ben? You just spilt all your stupid piss all over me! It's in my bloody mouth! I smell like a urinal in a bus station! I got the car, I'm gonna smell like a bloody urinal!
And what's that gonna do with bees?
Well, bees like to smell that, which they think that's sex!
Where did you learn this?
Wikipedia, Ben.
Stop spraying so much, El. I'm choking.
I'm getting rid of the piss smell! It's all over my bloody body at this rate!
Why?
So the bees don't attack me! I've told you once! I didn't have a good experience when I was a kid growing up with bees! The anaphylactic, whatever it's called, attack, sort of thing.
About to make a U-turn.
I just want to ask a serious question.
What
are you doing?
I've seen on Bear Grylls you can drink your own wee.
Yes, Ben, you can. But that's when you're in bloody space! And you're not in space, Ben!
It's fine. Tastes nice.
Oh, do you know what Bear Grylls does?
What?
He poaches his own shit as eggs. Do you see me doing that in the morning, Ben? Where I go downstairs and have my breakfast? Oh, I'll have a shit and poach it as my egg on toast. No, Ben, I'd rather pass than drink your piss. God knows what you drink and eat.
It actually tastes like apple juice.
Oh, no shit. Orchard apple juice. Funny now, is it?
Where
someone spills
their
own piss on you?
Hey, I'm driving!
Shit!
What are you sick of?
My life, Ben! My life!
It makes a lot of people laugh.
But it doesn't make me laugh, Ben. It makes me look like an idiot! And I'm not! I did well in school! I was taught to the best standards! Oh, and you find that funny? God help me, Ben. If I see another camera within an inch of me again, I go. Watch me, Ben.
Be that. All right, I'm... Stop beeping. They think I'm crazy.
Hurry up. Hurry up!
All right, I'm going. There's a law. I have to go 40.
Ben! Just put your foot down.
I'm putting my foot
down. There's a bloody tractor. Just overtake.
You see, Elliot, you can't jet wash her.
Why are you recording this?
Because it's, you don't see this
well,
every
get
day.
Get out and help me.
Elliot, is that better? Elliot, is that better? Elliot, is it clean? What?
Turn it off!
No, Ben, my shoe feels like it's a bloody tsunami. Look at that.
Stop it!
Alright, we're looking at
it. Stop recording, it's not funny! I thought it was an heart attack with that bloody jet wash on my heart. Next thing you know, the bloody ambulance will be turning up saying, CPR on me! You know, a bloody jet wash!
It's not bloody pranks. You're bloody sick or something. It was piss last week. What's next, Ben? Come on!
Elliot, it was a prank today. I mixed crisps with water.
Ben!
No, I'm driving! Get off my phone!
I'm sick of you guys watching what I do!
Elliot, get off my phone!
No! I can't even see them!
Get off! They're not there, Elliot! It's a page! Get off!
Just
get
shut up!
What I need?
Bloody spar day.
What for?
Because look at me, what I go through every day with your shit!
So if you watch my videos, you'll notice almost every video Elliot wears a pair of these. They're boxers. They basically catch Elliot's pee stains. And if you live in the 21st century, then you probably know what brand this is. Which leads me on to this letter. It's a letter from the brand through the court saying that Elliot, we're going to sue you for £500,000. It's actually a fake letter. But the reason being is because of this picture. Elliot's been representing the brand in a bad light, which means Elliot, you're going to court. Sorry, bro.
Sell the house. You can't sell the house, Elliot. Elliot, that's illegal. It's not yours.
Hey, what the heck are you doing now?
What?
Take it, what's mine.
Hey, it's. Hang on.
Hello.
Hey, what are you doing?
Stupid.
I need to sell it.
You're a disgrace to this family. Right, you are.
Jesus. Listen, you've already got one, you ungrateful bitch.
Elliot, calm. Can't you take stuff?
Well, I can, because it's my TV and it's my money, so if I want to, I can wipe my arse with it. I can crack the TV if I really want to.
Go on, Dave. Jesus, Elliot, calm down.
I can do what I want.
You're ridiculous! Elliot. I supported that front from when it started!
Alright, Elliot, chill out!
Look at it! Look how many pairs I've got! Stop recording, alright! It is done!
Where are you going, Elliot?
Away from you!
Where the heck are we?
An industrial estate, Ben.
What? Why?
So you're jumping the bag of lorry and getting a new life. It's not like I'm going to get 500 grand, am I? If I can't sell Nana's items and I can't sell the house, what else have I got?
I don't know.
I'm bankrupt Giles, that's who I am.
Hey, this
you come
is...
in to say goodbye?
What? Me come?
Well, yeah, to say goodbye. I'm saying goodbye to you pieces of shit now.
Elliot, they're going to call the police. This is illegal. Stop.
Shut up,
Hey, just get down. Sorry, bro. What's going on?
I'm in the back of a lorry.
Hey, where are you going?
Going to the Middle East.
What?
I'm going to the Middle East.
Elliot, I was only joking. The court letter's fake. It's not even real. Oh, my mum's ringing me. Oh, my gosh. Ma'am? Ma'am?
All right, Ben?
No, Elliot's off to the Middle East in the back of a lorry.
Where's my red suitcase, Ben? My best one.
Elliot's taking it to the Middle East in the back of a lorry.
Put it this way, Ben. If you've wrecked my expensive suitcase, you can...
Elliot, like I said, it was all a prank. I was joking.
So Elliot has man flu. If you're a man and you've had flu, you get it. If you're a woman, you think we're pussy. Elliot has this. It's a sticky puts up his nose that helps him breathe. I have one of these. It's a Komodo dragon chili. Basically one of the hottest chilies in the world. I've decided to rub this across the stick, so when he takes a snort out of his stick, he's gonna get a chili flu.
I've got bloody tissues, didn't I? How's your nose? Why is your phone recording? Because I've just been doing a vlog. So, chill out.
When you have a cold, Ben, you sniff, you go like that. It's quite normal. Well, my bloody belt on yet.
Cheap as hell.
Jeez. No, safety first, Ben.
Safety first. Let's go.
Ben.
What's the matter?
We need to go back.
Why?
We need to go back.
What's wrong?
My nose.
Take some more thing. Take some more sniffer. Come on, quickly. Take some more sniffer. It'll help you. Sniffy, whatever the heck it is. Why? What's the matter?
Here we are. We need to go back.
All right. Chill. Why? What's wrong?
My nose on fire.
All right, I'm going back. Chill. What is that? What's wrong with your nose?
My nose is burning like a vindaloo curry, Ben.
You look like you got a disease.
Sort of cut, Ben. Where's the mouth?
Well, take
is
your...
it abnormal to have a
take your
nose?
Finger out your nose. You look weird. All right, Elliot. You look daft.
I don't know why you're laughing.
Why have you got a milk on your nose?
What if I die from this?
You're not gonna die, Elliot.
People have colds and they get hypothermia.
Well, you, Elliot, you've just got a bad flu.
Yeah. That could lead to hypothermia, Ben.
Hey, that's minced beef. Oh, you.
Oh, it's cool on my nose.
What? Calm down.
Thank you.
Elliot, take your finger out your nose. Elliot, why did you even bought milk as well?
No, I didn't want to do this, did I, Ben? Now get out of my face.
What did you do, Elliot? This is daft. Elliot, this is stupid. Everyone can see this, Elliot. Elliot, I'm just trying to help. I'm just trying to help. Let's have a look at your nose.
There's nothing in my nose. It's just pure bloody skim shitty milk.
Oh my god. What? Elliot.
Oh, it's on my bloody shoe.
You look such a mess right now.
I know, Ben. Don't remind me, all right? I won't go to a bloody interview tomorrow. I can't be turned up like this.
Elliot, you've got to stop sticking up your nose. I'm probably sorry.
Why?
I rubbed Komodo chili all over it.
Burn!
There you go! What are you doing with your nose now?
Well, Ben, what's it look like, Ben? Come on, stop asking the stupidest questions and just maybe say, you know what, Elliot, do you want a hand? No, it's none of it, because all you care about is your shitty little face. Oh,
Elliot, what are you doing?
Ben, I may not be able to smell anymore.
Chili flu.
Get off, pull up.
Elliot's just gone to get himself a drink from the shop. He's left his sandwiches here. I don't know what they are. I think they're bacon and egg or something. I've got some chili sauce. Don't ask why. It was for a prank next week. Looks like next week's this week. There's probably no point in me saying I'm sorry, because I'm really not sorry. But I thought I'd do it on the sandwich he's already eaten. There he is. He's coming back.
Elliot's a ladies' man. You can always tell when he's got a new woman because he's asking me to borrow cash. He says the secret to getting them is this, breath freshener. Apparently it makes them go wild and turns them into a tiger. Which leads me on to this, pepper spray. It's what the police use to take down bad guys. I thought to myself, if I swap the label on this with this, when Elliot goes for his next fresh breath, he won't be getting mint, but he'll definitely be getting pepper. Sorry, bro.
Ha ha ha!
house and he smells like crap. Elliot should be here any minute now. Here comes Big Dick Giles. She just palmed him off for a hug. Awkward. What the heck is he talking about? Elliot does not know to flip and go on a date. What's she doing now? What are you doing?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
If I break your neck, what have you done?
Elliot, calm down.
What have you done?
What? I swapped your throat spray with pepper spray. Elliot, calm down.
Look at me. Look at me. She's dumped me now.
Who has?
Courtney the masseuse.
Chill out! Hey, what are you doing? Stop drinking fucking blood!
Get out of the way!
Elliot, calm down!
Because all you do is make a mockery of me!
What are you on, Elliot?
You piece of shit! No, Ben, because I was almost on stage three, you know that?
Wait, Elliot, what are you
doing? And now I'm on base minus one.
Wait, what are you on about? Elliot, stop
drinking!
Jeepers, Elliot, you're gonna kill yourself!
Good.
So I've literally just had a phone call from Farmer Chris saying he's found Elliot in his garden.
He's absolutely bollocks. You should be proud of me. Look at this video. Ready?
Dudes, sit on the fence out. Chris, I am sick of that hit little video.
He hasn't moved very far since.
Come on out. Elliot.
Sorry, bro. Ah! Oh, Elliot, that's the... So last night, myself and Elliot went out on a stag do. It got a little bit messy and Elliot got smashed. He ended up joining some hen do. Elliot decided to sleep in the car overnight. Which I fucking completely passed out. I've told him to stop drinking, so I thought I'd teach him a lesson. Sorry, bro. Elliot. Elliot. Elliot, wake up! What have you been doing, Elliot?
Whoa!
Elliot, and look at you! Look at the mess on you! What have you been doing? What the hell? What's that? Elliot, what's that? I know, Elliot, you've locked it, that's why.
What?
There's a lock on the back of it. What was your wave last night? What was this, one of your fetishes, Elliot? Oh, you're dribbling everywhere. Don't treat it.
Garage.
Got a little look on you because you look like a sex slave, Elliot. Sex slave Giles. Elliot.
What?
Marge is gonna think you're flipping weird.
I don't care, fuck Marge.
Hang on.
Stay still. Stay still.
Hang on, I'm trying to do it. What? The shop.
Elliot, don't. Alright, calm down.
He's got a lock stuck in him.
So,
he's been playing silly stuff. Elliot, just.
I don't know. Thank you. I'll see some shit.
Yeah, thank
you. Everyone was looking at me like you were filming a porno. Elliot, you're gonna kill yourself.
Oh!
Alright, just bend over and do it properly.
Stay still. It's not cutting.
What?
It's not cutting. He says they're flipping carbon steel locks. I didn't know they weren't going to come off, Elliot.
Oh, Elliot,
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Elliot's completely KO. He's been out drinking again last night, come home, eating all the snacks in the fridge, and it's not on. Time to teach him a lesson. This is a mullet. If you don't know what a mullet is, it's a hairstyle from like the 60s, 70s, 80s, I'm not sure. I thought to myself, if I get some super glue, put the super glue in the mullet, then put it on Elliot's head, Elliot will be Rockstar Giles. Sorry, bro.
Rotating brush bar and seven spin scrub brushes, which get deep into carpet fibers. Dual V technology leaves your carpets dry now, looking and feeling like new.
Why ain't it coming off?
Super glue!
Excuse me?
It's super glued on!
Super glue!
Hey, where are you going?
Scissors! I need scissors!
You can't cut it off instead of your scalp!
No! Stop laughing!
It's a freaking...
I got my gas!
The
predator.
Elliot, I'm not cutting your hair, Elliot.
Whoa!
You just said cut it off, you donk.
Ben, there's a main artery there, and if that gets cut,
what?
You're dead.
It's not good, Elliot. I'm gonna hurt you or something.
It's not gonna pass. Take me to the shop.
What are you doing?
Practicing my hair.
Why?
You're gonna call me Rocker Giles, Ben. You may as well get my guitar. Ping! Are you laughing as well?
Elliot, calm down.
Somebody wants to see me, Ben. It's like an idiot.
Elliot, calm down.
All the time.
It's not their fault.
It's not their fault. If it wasn't their fault, Ben, they wouldn't like the bloody videos.
All right, chill.
Calm down, Ben. Why don't I tell you to calm down when I break in goddamn jaw? You won't be able to speak. You'll speak like a goddamn...
You need to go to a hairdresser, not a hardware store.
No, a hardware store is DIY. Do it yourself, so I'm going to do it myself.
Hey, you don't take your hair off yourself in a hardware store. Any logical person would go to a hairdresser and get it chopped off.
Not me.
Elliot, this is stupid.
Shut up.
What are you doing? Elliot, stop. What? You look like a donut.
You know what? I don't care. This is going to go around your neck if you don't shut up.
What are you doing?
Cutting off the hair, what's it look like?
You've got to pay for that, Elliot.
I ain't paying for shit.
Going out. What are you going out? And you've got
out with my Irish friend.
Why are you wearing a hat, Elliot, like that?
Because, Ben, it's style.
Ponytail.
It's style. And guess what, Ben? Stop.
So recently, Elliot's been eating like a dog, looking like a dog, and smelling like a dog. And if he wants to be an animal, I'll treat him like an animal. I thought to myself, I'd go to the vets and get one of these. If you don't know what it is, it's a comb that goes over their head and stops them from licking themselves when they've had an operation. I thought when Elliot's sleeping, I'd put one over his head, attach a lock, so when Elliot wakes up, Elliot, you're gonna be a cone head. Sorry, bro.
That's it. What is that? What is that?
It's a
because Elliot, lately you've been eating, smelling, and looking like a dog.
Dogs are not too late. No, this is bullshit. Hey, Elliot,
calm down.
This is cruelty. And stop recording.
Right, Elliot, you stink.
Good. What do you want?
What are you doing now?
Well, I'm cleaning my thing because my breath stinks. You said I smell.
Elliot, you don't just use mouthwash. You don't. You have to clean it.
And if you keep recording and I stick that phone so far up your ass, you'll be breathing 4G.
Where are you going now?
To the garage.
Eddie, what are you going to do down the garage?
Shut up! They're just here.
Eddie, why have you got all these boxes of shoes?
That's my other business. Selling shoes on eBay.
Extra money. Yeah, come on, it's just stupid.
Were you going to give me the key? No, I didn't think so, did I?
Elliot, we've been here for 10 minutes. What are you doing?
Stop talking. Because right, I can't concentrate when you've got your phone in my face and you're talking with that stupid voice of yours.
What the heck are you doing now?
I'm hungry.
Well, just you, look, you've got it all down your ear. Just,
I know, Ben.
Just use a spoon.
Screw it. I'm a human spoon. Swimming.
Since when have you been swimming?
I used to be a lifeguard, Ben. And then I got this. I used to have a lovely six pack.
You never had a six pack, Elliot.
I used to be as fit as a fish.
You can't drink and drive.
Yes, I can.
You cannot drink and drive. It's illegal. And your tire's flat, you dumb. Elliot can't.
So like most men, Elliot has a daily shave. Once having a shave, he applies aftershave. If you don't already know, when you apply this, it's like hell. It stings. On the other hand, I have chili oil. I thought to myself, if I add a little drop of chili oil to his aftershave, yeah. Sorry, bro.
Elliot, what are you doing?
My neck is hot.
What?
My neck is hot.
So why are you throwing water to yourself?
It's like 1,000 degrees. It's like a porno of Kim Kardashian. I'm talking to pornos. Why are you recording?
Elliot.
What do you want?
Oh my god. Oh. What's going on?
What? No, I'm not laughing. I gotta go for a meal tonight.
Alright, calm down, Elliot.
Screw Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. It's blummin' Elliot the blummin' redneck. Stop that shitty laugh.
Alright, Elliot. You look terrible.
You're telling me? I look like a wax vagina. The first time.
And here you got tissue on your foot.
Back down the garage.
Elliot. What are you doing, Elliot?
I am cooling down.
That's lettuce.
I don't care what it is.
You're sweating buckets, Elliot.
No shit, Sherlock.
Elliot, that looks terrible. What's wrong with you?
I don't know, I come up with some disease fever.
Elliot, you look like you've got a neck brace out of the future. Elliot, what are you going to do now?
Google. Skybase!
What are you on about, Elliot?
Well, it says, Ben, a 7-year itch. And I'm suffocating!
Elliot, you're not suffocating. Stop exaggerating.
I will choke!
You look stupid. Honestly.
You don't care anymore.
You haven't even got trousers on, Elliot. You're in joggers and trainers.
Listen, I've got a lot going on at the moment. I've got a love life going on. I've got a social life going on. And the least of my worries is I haven't got my trousers on. Okay? And tonight's a very important night.
Elliot, it's...
I got scabies!
Honestly, what are you doing?
Not a lot right now, Ben. I'm just outside, standing in the rain. Because I've got no life.
Yet why are you still down here?
I'm boiling. I have a radiator.
Oh, Elliot, for goodness sake, I put chili oil in your aftershave. I'm so sorry. Oh!
We should know where to come to this.
What do you want about Elliot?
I think she was a big joke.
Elliot, get off! Elliot, get off me!
No.
What are you doing, Elliot? What are you doing? Elliot, you... Elliot, you're mad! Elliot!
So as you probably know by now, Elliot's biggest enemy is chili. Chili happens to be the same colour as his shower gel. I thought to myself, so I grind up this chili, put it in his shower gel...
inside the shower gel itself.
It's gonna be in a bit of pain.
Make sure you chop into mini pieces.
Once the chili's in the bottle, shake it up, it pretty much becomes an exfoliating product.
So hot right now.
What are you doing?
Why are you on the ground?
Ben, what's the weather like today?
It's raining.
It's raining. And in Wales, Ben, it rains a lot, as you can see. And guess what, Ben? Wales is like a wet slag, and I need it right now.
There's bloody slugs everywhere.
Elliot, that's animal cruelty.
You know what? I am animal cruelty. Look at me. I look like a bear in the wild!
What are you doing now? Oh, Elliot, calm down! Elliot, what's your plan now? Alright! What are you doing?
I'm cooling down!
You can't sit in the freezer, Elliot!
What am I doing, Ben? I'm sitting in the blazer.
Elliot, this is stupid!
No, Ben, because at the moment I'm tingling all over. I am a definition! You go on Google and type in STI, my face comes up right this minute!
What's cling film gonna do for you, Elliot?
Hypothermia.
Yes?
Hypothermia. You wrap yourself in.
But Elliot.
Now, Ben, help me. Stop! Or I'm gonna choke!
But why have you got a bag of chicken nuggets in your hand?
Ben, I'm gonna eat them, aren't I?
Welcome to the Elliot Cooking Show.
That's too hot.
Yeah, it's probably because there's chili in the shower, Joe.
Ah!
Oh, jeez!
So most of us guys use deodorant. I thought to myself, if I replace Elliot's deodorant with this Deep Heat, which is basically a muscle repairing spray, in other words, it burns the hell out of you, Elliot's gonna get a nasty sting. So I've added a label to it, and if Elliot's like any other guy, you don't even think twice, you just spray your arms. Elliot, what are you doing?
I'm admiring the plan, Ben. Why are you recording?
Because you guys are so silly. What's wrong?
Well, Ben, I'm admiring the plan. Like, one blade, two blade, three blade. What does it look like? I'm cooling my armpits down.
But why?
Because I feel like I'm a camel. Like a camel's bloody bollocks in the blooming Sahara Desert. Jeez.
What's
like some rush or something.
Oh my gosh. What is it, an STI?
Yeah, Ben. Because I have armpit sex. I'm like... Do you know what I'm like, Ben? Can we tell you? Can we tell you what I'm like? I'm like, come on, girls. Do you want armpit sex? Yeah, come on. Let's touch
armpit. Put your armpit on my face.
Stupid dumbass.
Oh my gosh, it's really red.
Well, right, I'm just looking.
Why are you recalling my armpit for, Ben?
Because it's like an STI or a rash.
You should have permission to do that.
What have you done, El? You're all red.
Let me tell you why, then. I got a load of sandpaper for and I just started rubbing my armpit.
Why would you rub sandpaper on your armpit?
I did, you stupid idiot!
Oh my gosh.
You speak. Oh, you're so stupid sometimes.
Take a chill.
You believe anything.
What are you doing now?
But Ben,
your nipple's red as well. You spray your nipple. All right.
Why won't you stay straight? Stay here.
Push the button, El.
Which one?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. What are you doing, El?
Stop recording.
This is silly.
What?
This is silly, mate. There's people in the hotel. Hey, there's people in the hotel. Get away from me with that stupid hoverboard of yours. Get away. Get away. Leave me alone. All right, stop.
What the heck is that noise?
Get out!
Right, what's silly, Elliot? You're making funny noises and people think you're having...
Are there armpits burning?
No,
I didn't think so. All right, so shut the door, all right?
Oh, hi, Ben. Look, he's there with the camera again.
What's the matter, you right? What's going on?
Yeah. Oh, I'm just setting a new trend, I am. Oh, yeah, guess what I found in the bathroom?
Whoa, jeepers.
Oh! Yeah, because that is what it says. It's bloody DP, you
Oh, Elliot, hold on. Stop. You could. Elliot, that could take
you
my
hand. You could have killed me. That could have killed me.
You didn't. You want to die from it. All right.
And your shitty little 3 million friends, which are going to be four because you found this shit, buddy.
Elliot, leave them alone. It's not their fault.
Oh, God.
It's my room. I paid for this.
I don't care.
Elliot, I paid for this.
I don't care.
I paid for this room. So Elliot's gone to get himself a sandwich and he's left his phone here. I've connected his phone to the Bluetooth in the car, which I can control via the car, hanging up any call he gets. What Elliot doesn't know is I've changed Nana in his phone to this phone. When Elliot gets a call, it's not actually Nana. Let's see how long it takes until he flips. Sorry, bro.
Hello? Hang up.
Bring it back up.
Right. It's a bull signal. I don't get it. Hello.
This phone is shit. What's it doing? Are you prank calling me, you little bitch?
You can't call Nana a prank, a bitch.
But she's doing stupid things.
What do you think it is?
I don't know, Ben. I really don't know. Gwen, speak to me. Gwen!
Stop shouting.
I don't know why you're saying this funny, Ben.
Because your phone is broke or something's wrong, I don't
know. No, it's not broke. It's plumbing. Look at it. Oh, surprise, surprise, a coup's ringing me. Now this sounds very stupid, but I can even hear myself.
It's echoing down the line.
Answer the phone, you deaf bat! It's gone again. You know what? Screw this phone. You know what? Bye, phone.
Elliot, what are you doing? You can't just throw your phone out like that, Elliot.
Just stop. I need it. It landed on the grass and then bounced onto the road. But I was lucky there was no cars coming, because this would have been squished.
You should have thrown it out the window, Elliot.
My gosh, what have you done to us? I'm fine.
Why? It's only got... I threw your phone out the window.
Elliot, get off it! Get off my phone now! Elliot, get off it! You're lucky it's not broke, girl!
You know why? It's a piece of shit,
Elliot. I've seen this type before. It's aliens attacking the Earth.
Why would aliens be in pretend, Elliot?
I don't know, Ben. So you're telling me why is Nicki Minaj's arse so big or why so wide? Don't ask me, because I'm no doctor! I don't know, I'm not a UFO expert!
Hello. You leave my Nana alone!
I've told Elliot I'm popping up for a coffee. It's time to phone him and be the alien.
Leave my Nana alone, you stupid shit!
Stupid!
Stupid! Ah! I'm
As you all know, Elliot hates spiders and snakes. Recently on the news, it says there's been an invasion of spiders in the UK. It's Elliot's turn into the washing today, but what he doesn't know in the washing is a spider connected to a rat trap. Elliot's gonna get a bit of a bite. Elliot, come here! Elliot, hurry up!
What?
There's something moving in the washing!
Oh God, what's he doing
now? Ooh, jeepers, come here, come here!
All right.
Look!
Calm down! I'm serious!
I know you're a little girl, but calm it down!
It is something washing out.
Ben!
I just done the washing for 5 minutes ago.
Okay, you missed that big black furry thing, didn't you?
Stand back!
Why?
I've held a lot of specimens in my past, and Jeremiah is not the only one, alright?
This is the smallest one. Alright, yeah, I'm joking. Oh, jeepers! What is that?
It's red. Bad sign!
What do you mean bad sign, El?
You know what that is, don't you?
What?
It's the Fosfido from Brazil.
What do you mean the Fosfido from Brazil?
Rio de Janeiro spider. That's the nickname.
What are you doing right now, Elliot?
Can't we give off?
The Rio de Janeiro spider!
What
it's
is
from
that?
Brazil!
What is that?
Well, Ben, it's the deadliest spider on the planet. It extincted 500 years ago.
What, and we've got one in our house in blooming Wales?
Oh, and so on the news the other day. They're all in the drains! No, I don't need water over me! I need to bloody drink it! Elliot, you're not dying.
Ben.
You're not dying, stop exaggerating.
I need to tweet.
Tweet what? What are you doing now? What are you going to say to her?
I'm going to die.
You're not going to die, Elliot.
I got 5 minutes to live.
Mad, been bitten by it. What are they called? The false widow spider.
Just shut up!
Elliot, are you dead yet?
No.
Now what are you doing? Elliot, are you dead yet?
Yeah.
Elliot, it's a toy spider.
Why was you judging?
It was a rat. It was a rat trap and a toy spider.
Oh, all right.
Do you know what I have to do?
What?
Cancel my bloody tweet.
Why?
Because, Ben, do you know why? Can you tell you why?
Just leave it in.
It's the most trending tweet.
Oh, poor Elliot.
It's not poor Elliot.
Hey, that's your iPhone.
Jesus.
Elliot, calm down. You're going to break it.
Oh my gosh.
Elliot, you nearly broke your phone. This costs a lot of money. You can't throw these about.
I don't care. All right? It's my shit. I do what I want with it, all right?
All right.
At the end of the day, do you know what I want, Ben?
What?
Do you know what I want? If you can do this for me, I will like you for the rest of my life. Just get me a one-way ticket out of this earth.
Where?
To the bloody moon, right?
What, and you're going to live with the aliens?
Yeah, I'd rather that. I'd rather an alien doing me up the arse than your shitty little pranks, right? What? Let me alone, that shitty little cat.
So Elliot's just taking a shower. What he doesn't know is last night I took his clothes, his shower towel, and his boxer shorts, put them in the tumble dryer with one of these. If you don't know what it is, it's a stinger. The moment you touch on these, they itch and they kill. Elliot, I'm sorry, bro.
Why are you recording?
Because I can hear you screaming, Elliot. I didn't actually...
Have you seen my back?
What do you mean?
What is it? It was not there 2 minutes ago.
Hey, you've got
and
a...
it's really itchy. Hey, look at my chest.
Hey,
what is these lumps?
I don't know, Elliot. You've clearly got some infection or something.
I haven't slept with anyone.
What? I didn't mean
it. They're on my bum. They're even on my dick.
Put it away, Elliot. Put it away. It's disgusting!
I'm the same, Ben. I am covered in this rash!
Oh. Elliot, what the heck are you doing now?
It's me, Ben. And I don't like it when you're recording me.
What are you doing?
Hosepipe!
Elliot, what are you doing?
I'm itching!
You don't... Oh, mate, it's getting worse. Stop. It's getting worse.
Tell me something I don't know, Ben.
You've probably got fleas from Norman or something.
Norman's got fleas.
Obviously, he's a cat.
Norman!
Elliot, stop. You can't keep... Elliot.
Mud. Norman's giving me fleas, you piece of shit. Get him out there now. That bloody cat.
It's giving me fleas!
Bag it off, son.
Elliot, what the heck are you doing?
Scratching my mouth!
No, I just bought them last week, Elliot!
What, a pair of old football boots?
Yeah, they're signed by Gareth Bale, you dunk!
Well, he probably watches your videos, doesn't he?
So? What's that man, Elliot?
He's Welsh.
Hey, what?
You understand?
Hey, stop! This is too expensive!
Well, Ben, look at me!
Elliot, what are you doing now?
Burning my stuff.
What?
Burning my stuff.
Why are you burning it? Elliot, what are you doing?
For the fleas.
What?
I don't know,
Elliot,
Ben.
You don't. You just wash them, Elliot.
Fleas have sex and they multiply.
Elliot, this is stupid, Elliot. You don't just do that. Whoa, cheek buzz, Elliot.
What are these? Are they stinging? Why have you put them on me?
Because you haven't got fleas, you donk, Elliot. I put the stingies in with your clothes in the tumble dryer.
Wait, what's it? The time I've been hot, my wards up because of stingies?
I put those in there as well, Elliot.
Shut!
Hey! Oh, you gave me. Hey!
Stop recording!
Stop!
So recently I signed up to a popular dating app. Not to find love, but to find Elliot. I'd been tipped off that Elliot's been using the app for the last couple of months. Naturally, I signed up using a hot girl's picture, convincing Elliot that this girl was into him. Talked to him, flirted to him, arranging a date. What Elliot didn't know is that he wasn't picking up the girl was picking up him. Sorry, bro. He's going on a date.
And here comes the fan. Elves have come together! Did you hear them screaming? Snow White's elves just stole Elliot!
You're the shiniest piece of my girls!
What girls? Oh! See, you kind of kicked my blooming gut!
Take him to the phone, yeah?
Robert Giles!
You swiped right to the wrong person!
What are you on about? I can't... Stop! I can't ask if you're not good enough in bed for a while. Stop!
I don't need this.
I'm a young boy.
I didn't need you talking to my girlfriend.
She spoke to me
this
first.
It's your fault!
This is stupid.
Let me go.
It's time to string you up.
I'm a young boy. Let me go. I'll do anything. Stop, please. Why are you sickos? Why are you recording this, you sickos?
Sorry, bro. Elliot's been out drinking last night. No surprise. I thought I'd put some just mad balloons around him, put a wedding ring on his finger, and when he wakes up, he's waking up happily ever after. Sorry, bro.
kisses and just marriage signs everywhere.
Well, Elliot,
I might have got a wedding ring on.
Who did you go out with last night?
Gay Uncle Beck.
Who?
Gay Uncle Beck.
Oh, right, chill out, Elliot.
Elliot, look up.
Taking a photo, Elliot.
I don't want you to take photos, right, Felix? You're taking enough photos as it is, because I'm all over your bloody channel, aren't I?
Calm down, for goodness.
No, don't tell me to calm down, because I'm 19 years old. I should not be getting married at this age. It is a disgrace.
What are you doing?
Ben, I've got the responsibility to be a husband right now.
Ben, you...
I'm 19 years old. I've only just got my first proper job.
You don't
job.
Even know who you're married to, Elliot.
Oh, no, man, it's ringing me. Hey, Nan. On what?
I heard you got married today.
I didn't.
You didn't?
I didn't even know.
Congratulations. Granddad's there as well?
Oh, no.
I sent you a card. Enjoy your
honeymoon. To my grandson, I'm finally proud of you. Nan, P.S. You're a disgrace. Bitch.
And you can't call her a bitch.
I can call her a bitch.
Jesus.
Whatever I want, all
right? Calm down, Eddie.
She carries on watching the videos? And calling me a disgrace? I'll call her a bitch. And stop recording!
You can't...
Oh, what's that? More congratulations?
It's you.
Bye!
What's she doing here?
What are you doing here?
We're married, silly.
Like I said, Ben, my life sucks.
Where are you going now?
What is this? Is this you? I don't want to be...
Elliot, calm down.
Just married.
I found him on Find My iPhone, and I brought Georgina with me. Jeepers. Elliot, get away from there.
No, Ben, because my life is coming to an end.
You shouldn't be on a cliff, Elliot. This is stupid.
I live my life on the edge of a cliff, all right, Ben? And guess what, Ben? I know exactly what this is.
Elliot, I could have told you ages
ago. No, I just found out myself.
That's all right, calm down.
The registry office made a mistake. And guess what? There's no such thing as Georgina Giles.
Elliot, that was an expensive gold ring. I borrowed that off Grandad.
Shit.
So a lot of you may not know, but Elliot's got a long lost child. This is Elliot's long lost child, Grace. I'm actually babysitting Grace for the day for a friend. I thought I'd put Grace in a box, knock on the door, wait for Elliot to answer the door. So when Elliot answers, he's going to find out he's going to be a dad. Sorry, bro. Say sorry, bro.
You hide in the box, I'll knock the door, okay?
Hello. I've never seen a baby. Where'd you come from? Do you want food? Are you hungry?
Elliot, who the heck are you? What the heck's going on, Elliot?
I don't know. It just turned up at the doorstep.
Eat. Good girl.
Elliot, why are you feeding her bread rolls?
I don't know what babies eat. Go on.
You can't feed
press
a baby.
The press the button again.
And wait. I don't know what to give it. This is ridiculous, Elliot. You don't even know whose baby it is.
No, I know, but apparently it's mine.
What do you mean yours?
We'll read the notice in the sofa.
Dear Elliot, sorry for the short notice, didn't know what to do, she is yours. P.S. I've left nappies, good luck.
How can this happen, Elliot?
Well, I'm screwed.
Oh, what?
Elliot, what the heck's going
on? Ben, you don't want to come here, mate.
What the heck's going
on? It stinks.
Oh, what?
Just take...
Elliot, what the heck is that? Elliot, that's
Ben,
disgusting.
You can't just leave her in there
on your own, Elliot.
Ben, it is like... hell's blooming jungle in there. It stinks. She's pissing all over the place.
Elliot, that's what babies do. Just clean a nappy for her.
What thing I'm doing? I need to get another one. Ooh. They don't call me Daddy Giles for nothing.
She stinks.
What's she got in her hands?
It's a Peppa Pig toy. I gave it to her to keep it quiet. Ben, the bad thing is I got to go to work.
What
am I supposed to do with this? I can't leave it at home, can I?
Well, you're going to have to take her here because I can't look after her.
Oh, and how did you expect me to do that, Ben?
Elliot! What the heck is that?
It's a harness, Ben.
I've
got much choice, Ben. I either send it to work, or I send it to Tommy Hilfiger China and send it back where she came from.
She doesn't come from Tommy Hilfiger China, you donk. That's her clothes.
I need to go to work. I'm going to get fired.
You're probably going to get fired for taking the baby, Elliot.
Just watch me, Ben.
Do you even know what you look like, you donk?
Yes, I do know what I look like. I look like Alan from The Hangover.
What?
Oh, what do you want now? Have you come to film, or have you come for a drink?
Benedict, I just come to see you.
Ben, this is pissing me off now. She stinks of shit.
Stop swearing, Elliot.
She weighs a ton. And guess what? She's pissed on my leg right now.
Hey, just put it down. I'll take it back to her parents. Come on, this is getting... Grace, are we going to go see Mummy? We go see Mummy?
Excuse me.
What? We're going to go see Mummy, Grace? Should we go see Mummy?
Cut to the dog's dick. Are you telling me you know this girl's name and her bloody parents?
Elliot, I just needed you to look after her for the day, that's all. I had things to do.
Me and you are having words.
Sorry, bro.
That's it! That's it!
So Elliot's most prized possession is his Ford Fiesta 1.2 silver car. The only problem is Elliot's speed. I thought I'd teach Elliot a lesson by producing this document. Basically saying, Mr. Giles, you've lost your license. We've caught you speeding at 100 miles per hour and used some pictures of you. Sorry, bro.
Ben! Those pigs. It's ridiculous!
Hey, what's wrong with you?
The pigs, Ben! The pork scratchings are after me again!
The pork scratchings?
The stupid mummy!
Who's the pork scratchings?
The police, Ben! I still don't come up on your... There's a photo of me! I can see it! It's in front of me!
You
can't. Oh, fine, put the phone down on me. Ignorant bitch.
Hey, what the heck was you doing?
I was scratching my big toe on the accelerator. Obviously, I put my foot down too hard. Anyway, cut to the dog's dick. I've got 9 points as it is, and guess what? 3 more, which it says in this letter, I'm banned.
What are you doing now?
Don't matter, just drive.
Where?
Just drive, Ben, to the nearest camera.
Elliot, honestly, what? What the? The police! Elliot, you're gonna break my leather, you're gonna rip the leather!
Screw the leather!
What are you doing, Elliot?
They need to get some common sense, these people.
Why are you shouting in a traffic camera light, Elliot? That's for going through red lights. Yellow ones are for speed.
Take me to a yellow one then.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. This is nuts. The cameras are not even live.
You tell me this now?
Don't be serious.
You're going to make me look like an ape's anus?
A what?
An ape's anus.
24 hours since Elliot found out that he's been banned. Now I've printed a separate one with a different picture saying that he's been caught taking selfies in speed cameras.
You're coming! Let's get down here now!
That's it.
Bat! Why are you recording again?
Why are you doing?
I told you to stop recording me in this house! No! I told you to put it!
Calm down!
Take it off me, alright? I am sick of you recording around this house!
Why can't
you? It's forbidden! It's forbidden! They're saying I've got another 3 points for taking photos through cameras!
Whoa, Elliot. The first one was a joke. Obviously that was a joke. There was no
actual. This isn't a photo booth! It's a camera for cars and now they're giving me 3 points for it!
I don't have a clue what it's
doing. I'm banned, Ben! I'm banned, that's 12!
Listen,
screw Lewis Hamilton.
You're banned, Elliot.
I'm Lewis Giles.
This is stupid though, Elliot. You need to call for the police. Leave me.
So if you don't know, Elliot's one with the ladies. He's got friends with benefits, girlfriends, girls on the side, you name it, he's a slag. Recently, Elliot went to the clinic to go get himself tested. What Elliot doesn't know is I got his results before he got them, which by the way, he's clear. Well done, Elliot. These are fake results that I made today saying that Elliot's not clear and that he has a disease. When Elliot finds out that he's got a disease, he's gonna have a bit of an embarrassing situation. Sorry, bro.
Yeah, I want to tell you something. I got chlamydia. No, it wasn't my fault. No, who have you been sleeping with? I didn't know, I just had the test today.
have my iPhone on, I don't have a clue where he is.
He's in the clinic! He's actually in the clinic! Elliot! Jump in, Elliot!
What the hell are you doing?
I'm found. You're acting suspicious, so I have to come find you. Come on, jump in! Quickly, there's cars on the road. Why are you at a sexual clinic? Come on!
I got chlamydia.
What?
I got chlamydia.
What do you mean you got chlamydia?
Why are you recording?
Because
stop
I'm.
Stop recording. Put
because
it away.
I'm vlogging, Elliot!
Put it away anyway. I'm not telling you anymore unless you put it away.
And I've been sleeping around and I've outdone myself.
What do you mean outdone, Elliot? You've just been a slag. That's
no,
the problem.
Ben, it's not a slag. When you're young, Ben, that's what you do. And I want no one to find out about this because they're going to call me Clappy Giles or something.
They're not going to call you Clappy.
Elliot's just gone to get himself a drink, and these are the pills he's got from the clinic. Obviously, I don't want him to take them in case he dies, so I thought I'd replace these with these, which are actually Viagra.
You don't see all of them, Elliot?
I assume so.
Where's Gwen?
What do you mean side effect, Elliot?
Happy pills are giving me a side effect.
Elliot, they're not happy. They are not happy over there, I'm telling you. They complain. No, she's complaining about you,
Elliot. One of my members of staff has just complained. I think you've got a problem and it's bang out of order.
Bang out of order?
Yes.
Calm down, Elliot.
It's natural. Haven't you got
Elliot,
one?
Elliot. Sorry, no, Elliot, no, we're going. We're leaving. Elliot, come on, go.
No,
Elliot, get
no,
out, Elliot,
no,
get out.
Elliot, get out.
Slow down!
No, Ben, this pub gives me nothing but bad luck!
I didn't know the Viagra was going to be that strong.
Viagra? You're telling me this is Viagra?
Elliot, you don't even have chlamydia, you donk!
I had a letter, Ben!
Elliot, there's no letter, I changed the letters! I give you a fake letter, Elliot, there's no chlamydia! Elliot, get off!
Come on,
Elliot,
Ben.
Your dick's touching me, get off me!
In a minute, I'll slap you with it in a minute, I'll knock you out!
So over the last 8 hours, I've been setting Elliot up. No surprise. Little does Elliot know, when we went to the superstore today, I asked him to give me a jar of mayonnaise.
You got arms?
Get some mayonnaise.
Fine. There you go. I got your mayonnaise.
This is the mayonnaise. I'm going to convince Elliot that he's stolen this mayonnaise, because I haven't paid for it and he hasn't paid for it. What Elliot doesn't know is on the radio is a pre-voice recording of my voice as a radio presenter and my mother's voice as the newsreader. We're going to let Elliot know that he's a wanted man and he's known as the mayo thief.
That was the great Justin Bieber there with Is It Too Late To Say Sorry? Now moving on today to the news.
Thanks, Derek. On today's podcast, Sunny Spells, 14 degree Camerons visited the French Prime Minister. On a more local note, there's been reports of increase of shoplifting. There was a gentleman seen wearing blue joggers and a grey hoodie, taking a jar of mayonnaise. How bizarre, Derek. Back to you.
Wow, that is bizarre.
Sure. Anyway,
yeah.
Let's play in One Direction. Mayonnaise.
No. A jar of mayonnaise, wearing blue joggers and a grey hoodie.
Ben, you'd think that straight away, wouldn't you?
Elliot, weirdo. What did you pick up this morning?
Yeah, we bought some mayonnaise.
I didn't pay for the mayonnaise, Elliot.
Why didn't you pay for mayonnaise?
Because I told you to pay for it. Have you stolen a jar of mayonnaise? Tell me.
I haven't stolen anything.
Elliot,
I don't like mayonnaise. I'm allergic to mayonnaise.
Did you pay for the grey hoodie mayonnaise?
Oh, and there's the mayonnaise.
The police over there, they're going to do that. Why are you getting... Elliot, if you're not the mayo thief, why are you getting done?
Because, Ben, I'm not taking any precautions. I'm not going to hand myself in, am I?
You can't, Elliot, what do you mean hand yourself in?
We'll go see if it is me that's done it, obviously.
Say what? Oh, so I'm the mayo thief.
No, I'm not going to say I'm the mayo thief.
You sure you want to do this?
Not really, but I have to. Ben, if I don't come back out, run.
Farewell, bro.
Why are you recording this, Ben?
No.
Because it might be your last moments, that's all. Obviously.
I have more respect for you.
Oh my gosh!
Drive.
Why?
Drive.
What did he say?
Said there's a hostel down the road.
What do you mean?
She wanted to use this for her sandwiches for lunch.
That's what she wanted to do.
She thought
I was a sperm donor or something. Describing me on your radio station and I have done nothing wrong. I am innocent.
Don't you dare call me stupid or in blooming thing, because at the end there I got 11 GCSEs, 5 A levels, and I'm going for a degree.
Stop, Ben.
Because it's... Elliot. I was halfway through suing their asses.
It's, and you haven't stolen anything, Elliot. I did the voice recording.
Ben, it was on the radio.
No, Elliot, it was my voice. It was my voice. I bought the mayo.
Ben!
I...
You know, Ben, screw you.
So Elliot's decided he needs a holiday. He's taking a trip to Edinburgh. I don't know. This is his wallet, and in his wallet is his boarding pass. I've got here a fake boarding pass that I printed out earlier on. I'm going to put his wallet in amongst the wet washing, let him put the wash on the line. When he finds out that his boarding pass is soaked, he's going to go nuts.
Put it out, it's really drying.
Yes, the man is, yeah?
Goddamn boarding pass.
This is the straight. Don't you're gonna rip it?
No, Ben. Do you know what it is? It's a bloody peg. On the thing. Dangle it like that. Alright?
Right, King.
Not difficult.
I'm going to take his ticket off the line, tell him that a seagull swooped down and stole it. He's been standing in the window for the last half an hour, watching it dry. He's coming.
Calm down,
I was recording, a seagull just took your ticket. Look, it's gone, I'm serious, I'm looking for it. I'm serious, it's gone. I don't know, what's the chances of that happening?
Yeah, the chance of happening when it's me. You little shit!
The seagull's gonna go to Edinburgh with your ticket.
Alright, Ben, don't brag it in, alright?
Alright, calm down, jeepers.
Phone someone.
Who are you gonna phone, Elliot?
Jeeper, Ben.
And what are you gonna do?
Well, Ben, if they see a bird come in,
I can say... It's not gonna go to the airport, it's an animal, Elliot.
No, Ben. Instead of being a little asshole, right?
Alright.
And just let me do what I wanna do.
Okay. Alright,
oh, guys! CBI.
That is the reference in the mur. This is emergency!
Oh, Elliot, come on! Elliot, don't throw your phone! You've broken your phone! That's my shirt, Elliot!
It's crack!
What are you doing now? What's happened?
Put the camera down.
Why?
I need to leave!
Well, why so urgent to Edinburgh?
Because, Ben, I can't eat. I can't sleep. I can't drink. I can't brush my teeth. I can't have a shit. I can't do my hair. You're killing me, Ben!
What are you doing now?
Googling, Ben.
You've got a relationship with Google.
Have you got a relationship with that shitty little thing?
You
know, if you can't laugh in, I swear I'm going to kill you and you. What?
They don't deserve it. They've done nothing wrong.
I don't care. They still like your shit, do they?
Elliot. Oh, that's you. You just ripped your flight ticket in half.
So I told Elliot I'd polish his car for him as a goodwill gesture for all the crap I put him through. His car is his pride possession. It's fast. It's agile. It's silver. It's a Fiesta. The only problem is, Elliot, I've used paint instead of polish. This paint is washable, it's actually just kiddie paint. So I've added it in large pieces so it looks more realistic.
I did what you told me to, I polished
Ben.
It.
Simple instructions.
What the hell is this? When you polish your car, you wipe the polish off.
It's not coming off, Elliot. Check it.
You don't realise how sick you are!
Calm down, jeepers, Elliot. There's got to be a way to get this off.
You've covered the front as well!
You told me to polish the car with white bottle. White polish, white bottle. I picked up a white bottle, white polish. Look, I see the polish you got. I picked up a white bottle, white polish.
What's so funny now?
It says create a paint!
Oh!
Elliot, it's not coming off.
No shit, Ben!
Let's go to the supermarket.
Right, let's go, I'll drive. Get in this. We'll go down this.
We're not going to go in this one, are we, Ben?
Why not?
It looks like I'm turning into the sperm donation centre!
You better put your bloody foot down.
I am!
Because as we speak, that shit is drying on my car!
It's not that bad. It's a bit of paint.
Big word in that, Ben! Paint! It dries very quickly!
Edith, why are we here?
Because, Ben, I'm trying to find paint remover.
That's absurd. You can't use them.
I'll just scrape it off.
You can't just scrape it off.
Yes, Ben! I can scrape it off. Why can't I scrape it off, Ben? Come on,
right.
Tell me.
Keep your voice down, Elliot. You're going too loud. Everyone thinks you're a nutter.
I'm just scraping
you
off.
Bargain. Elliot, you can't use sandpaper.
Why?
Use something like white spirits. That's the realistic option.
Ben, that bloody blow up the bloody thing.
Oh, it looks like so thick.
Mate, this will help the car, because at the moment, it looks worse than Auntie Sarah's caravan from 15 bloody years ago.
Elliot, it's white spirits to take paint off.
That'll blow.
It says spirit, Ben. Like alcohol. If you have a lighter, kaboom.
Elliot, you can't even open sandpaper.
Hello, Ben? Why are you even recording this?
Because I just want to document this. I've got most of your life on camera.
Ben, I don't know why you're not made the first eye baby yet or something.
What
you don't bloody drop the phone, you may as well stick your bloody thing up the bloody charging port.
You cannot sand this. This is daft.
Just watch me. My bloody car, I can do whatever the bloody hell I want, right?
Elliot, don't. Silly, don't do it. Hey, stop.
What?
It's, Elliot, it's only child's paint, it washes off. I was joking. I'm messing around. BURN!
Calm down. Jeepers, Elliot.
No!
Elliot, you're mental!